Hey, I am drinking an Armenian beer. It's called Kotayk, and I think the slogan is quality and tradition. As I was drinking the beer, my friend called me up, and he told me that he split a punch bowl full of Four Loko with five dudes. That's like 20 Lokos. If you're not familiar, Four Loko is a alcoholic beverage with caffeine that messes you up. And he told me that it messes him up even more than the drink he invented last summer, which was a 32-ounce Irish coffee that he made from a Dunkin Donuts 32-ounce iced coffee. And the reason and the feeling, and I've tried this before, is the next morning you feel like you're coming down from drugs because you're coming down from drugs. You're coming down from like the kind of the alcohol that's messed you up. It's like a downer. And then the upper, which is like the caffeine. So I think Four Lokos is this sort of crazy beverage of our generation. And it makes me wonder, like, in the future, will we think back on this drink as full of quality and tradition in the way that people think of Kotayk? But there's obviously like a sub note here. I was researching Armenian beers with the most useful research device, Wikipedia, and I discovered that actually beer has been brewed in Armenia since the 5th century BC. So it's going to take like 27 centuries before we will be able to say Four Loko, quality and tradition.